I'm working on a project right now for my final year course, and it's an installation. So I figured maybe some of you would like to see what I'm up to. So I got these bins. These are from IKEA. This one's actually taken apart, but I just put it together just so you can see what it looks like. Yeah, basically, so it's got that white bottom and then these clear sides, which I find really interesting. So I took them apart. I had about four of them. I took them apart, and I got them all lined up here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to build a structure, basically that shape there. This is just two of them. These will be the tops, and it'll stack up really high. That brown board is just a board. And then here I got my light caps here. Got about four of them, and I got this... sawed some wood, and then I just hammered it really quick. It's going to be inside, you're not even going to see it, but I'm going to have the light pieces mounted to each one. Still drying a bit, and those are my lights right there. Anyways, all the colored bulbs are taken out right now, but I'm going to put it together, and I'll show you a little bit of the progress. Now, why'd you want to go and put stars in their eyes? Why'd you want to go and put stars in their eyes? So why'd you want to go and put stars in their eyes? Now why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? Stars in their eyes. Remember they said you'd show them all, emphasize the rise but not the fall, and now you're playing a shopping mall. Your mum and dad, they can't believe what you appear to have achieved, while the rest of these users are just laughing in their sleeves. And since you became a VI person, it's like your problems have all worsened. Your paranoia casts aspersions on the truths you know, and now the tabloids use your face to document your fall from grace, and then they'll tell you that that's just the way it goes. That's just the way it goes. Now why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? It's the same old story, well they just didn't realize. And it's a long way to come from the dog and duck karaoke machine and Saturday night's drunken dreams. Now why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? It's the same old story, well they just didn't realize. And it's a long way to come from your private bedroom dance routines and Saturday night's drunken dreams. Now why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? Why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? So why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? Now why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? Stars in their eyes. Now why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? It's the same old story, but they just didn't realize. And it's a long way to come from a dog and duck karaoke machine. Saturday night's drunken dreams.
When I grow up, I'm gonna be famous.
Behind a steel barrier, sequins and glitter. 5-inch heels still knee-deep in the litter. Each of them a bitter bullshitter, wrapped up in the cloak of fake glamour, getting lost in the clamour. With footprints of fool's gold and diamonds cross the grips on their one-off plimsolls. So little time for these one-off arseholes. Rigor mortis, Ken and Barbie dolls. A pair of big shades and a push-up bra. It's such a short gap between the gutter and stars, but you come a long way from the place that you started. So why'd you wanna go and get so downhearted? Welcome to the kingdom of the blagger. Uncut in your nose, clean coat in your bladder. A whole lot happier, a whole lot sadder. Used to be satisfied, now you feel like Mick Jagger. Jagger, 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 Jagger.